Lady Brooke, answer me. Look, wait until I tell you what I saw.
Ignore.
And also space and frowny face. I'm sorry that Jeremy made out with me at the party, but it was totally his fault. And let's not let boys ever come between us ever again, okay? Smiley face, lipstick, kitty paw.
Hey,
we cool?
We are.
Okay, so